Hey y'all, it's Kylie and Nichelle. Welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be dyeing some hair, and the things that you'll need is some aluminum foil, some bleach that you can get from the hair store, and I got 50 volume developer. I would get a lower volume. I also got an ash blonde hair dye and a honey blonde hair dye. So basically we're just going to jump right into it. So what you want to do is put your head on the mannequin and make sure your wig doesn't have a lot of tangles. And then you want to section out your hair. I started out at the top because I want the top to be lighter, so it was going to sit longer. And then what you want to do is grab your aluminum foil. I would suggest doing it long ways so you can get all the hair into the aluminum foil. And then what you want to do is pull the hair down, but you want to do it in like an in and out motion. It'll be a little bit more clear as we go throughout this video. You don't want to do the whole top unless that's the look you're going for. I was going for a look that kind of replicated the last wig I did my wig review on. I'll put that at the top so you guys can check that out. And basically what I'm doing here is just sectioning out the hair so I can start applying the bleach. Okay, so basically you want to apply the bleach like you're painting a picture. I had no rhyme or reason on how I mixed the bleach together. I literally just poured powder in and then just poured developer in until it got to like a semi-thick consistency. You don't want it to be super runny because you obviously don't want it to run on the places where you don't want it to be bleach. So make sure you have the right consistency to do this bleaching. And as I said, I'm just going in and out and picking random spots to bleach the hair. I wanted to go for a highlighted look, but I wanted to do it as quick as possible, and that's why I'm just throwing bleach everywhere. As I got to the bottom, I started to use bigger sections because I wanted to be a little bit lighter, and since the hair at the top already has been sitting in the bleach, I wanted to move quickly so it didn't like over bleach. Okay, before I rinse out the bleach, I also put the two blonde hair dyes in, and this is the color that it came out. Okay, this is the hair semi-dry, and at this point I was trying to figure out, do I like the coloring or not? I kind of wish that I left some areas at the top a little darker. I love the strawberry-ish blonde color it came out to be though. I have some chocolate undertones, I have that honey blonde, I have that ash blonde in there, so I really enjoyed that. The top was a little bronzy or brassy, even though I used the purple shampoo on it, but honestly over time that started to wear out, so I actually really enjoy this color. I dyed this hair jet black prior to bleaching it, so I think it turned out really great. I need music or something to get me going. I need to get my shit together. So now I'm just doing my signature flat iron curls. I don't know how to use a curling iron. Flat iron curls are my go-to. As I continued to curl, I started to fall in love with this color. Like, I could not get over how pretty it looked. I was expecting it to stay a little more black, as I said, I dyed it prior. But this like chocolate color was like picking up things I didn't even know were possible. Okay. And then the final look is this. I wanted to go for like this wow, big head, like Carrie type vibe. I think I achieved the look. If you agree, like this video and thank you for watching.